Here's Iverson. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring hit from him. Pass to Bird. Here's Russell. Tries again. And no good that time. Good D by Giannis. Throws it up high. Oh, a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop. Jordan against Giannis. Iverson outside. Passes it to Bird. The three. It's good from long range. Bird's got nine.
This guy has been a catalyst for them all game long. What a job leading them to this lead.
Good work there as it goes.
Well, 6'6". Let's remember, Devin Booker has enough size to feel confident on the interior.
Now here's Jordan. That's two. Booker with it. He's picked up by Jordan. The drive by Booker. Jordan with some nice deep. To the middle. A floater. And here's Iverson outside. Back to Bird. Six to shoot. Gets it to drop, and now he's shooting at a 5-for-8 clip.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
Now, I think that's the one thing every player is searching for, consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
He's going to force them to have to make adjustments. That's number four. The triples in the half.
He gets a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Hey, Kevin. Well, if you just look for a few minutes at Giannis Antetokounmpo on the court, you know why he's called the Greek Freak. But it's the drive that makes him an MVP.